So we talked about mortality rate, you know, almost halving when you go down to a single hook configuration. But why is that? What is causing the big reduction in survivability of these fish? Well, number one is hook placement. You know, we've talked about this throughout the series, is most striped bass tend to hit for the head. They get hooked on the number one spot. The number two hook configuration, what we call them here at Hoagie, you're gonna get what we call the secondary grab. And picture this in the mouth of a large striped bass that's in and around its gills or its throat where there's a lot of blood loss. So again, two key drivers in increasing the mortality rate of a striped bass is a gill hook, you know, really fragile oxygen retrieval system in the fish. And then the throat area, you know, that's prone to heavy blood loss on a fish. And then the other major driver outside of, you know, water temperature is handling time, how long the fish is out of the water. And you know, we've talked about this earlier, and I've seen it firsthand, you know, again, as I've logged 50 striped bass so far this season, the amount of time to dehook a fish with a single treble is less than half the time. Despite it being just half the hooks, it's significantly less than half the time to dehook a fish with just a single treble versus two trebles. So you're getting, you know, better hook placement in terms of avoiding fragile places, gills, blood, throat, which is injuries there, lead to a lot of blood loss, and then significantly reduced handling time. So the key takeaways in terms of fishing with plugs and conservation are, number one, if you reduce your handling time, and number two, you reduce bad hook placement, i.e. gills, throat, where there's a lot of blood loss, eyes, etc., you're gonna greatly enhance the survivability of striped bass. Now the good news here is, without a whole lot of compromise, fishing with just a single treble like I have here, your hookup ratio is going to be very close to the same as you would if you had two hooks. But you are going to pick up a few added features. One, with this flag, you're going to have a little more action. And number two, speaking to that reduced handling time, you're going to have less time dehooking fish in the boat and more time in the water.